cash is alive and kicking.
Right, Emma. Off to the bank, sort your money out.
But Ian, look, there's no hurry.
Yes, there is. The sooner I get this done, the sooner you can put some rooms down. Well, look, clean nicely, you two.
Can I have the plates in here? Where's the tea? I'll swap them over, that way the tea and coffee can be closer to the kettle. If you know all that about Halloween, why don't you get the boys to pose for October? Isn't that working to Halloween? You know we like to dress up as the muppets every year. That was old-fashioned 20 years ago. Later from Eastbourne. The one with the eye.
Who's got a moody eye?
She wants to take over Halloween while she's taking over everything else.
I'll let her go if she knows what she's doing.
Yeah, but this is our pal. Why don't she go for cobwebs and tell her to take her to the moody eye and have them there?
I'm going to be back home.
You know what? Count yourself lucky you don't need to sit for a meeting with these accountants. Stuff Sherlock thinking he knows more about my business than me. You want some questions?
Just thinking your life. I'm glad I don't have to do that.
And you will never